What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Mr. Cowell here. Welcome back to some more of Shadow of Mordor. Now, if you guys remember in the last video, we were trying to brand five of the War Chiefs. We do have one, and then I tried to go do another one, and it really didn't work out very well for me. So today, I'm going to get intel, and I am going to try to brand some of the captains and maybe have them go kill the War Chief for me. We'll see how it works out. Well, that one's bad.
It's your end! Nanny killed the lion!
Let's see, what do we have?
hear that? I see the ranger!
Surrender!
Alright, found him.
Anyone can swing an axe, but it takes skill to aim a crossbow. I can just
wait a minute. Where'd this guy go? Oh, he went all the way over here? Okay, that's what I thought I was going, but I wasn't positive.
When we cross paths with the Greyhawker, stay out of my way! Not gonna happen, maggot. I'm gonna be the one who kills him. You'll have to get through me first.
I already killed him. They liked it so much, he's back for more! I see him. Cross blades with me. That talk knew he couldn't stand up to me.
Farmers provoke, monks there now!
Gotta light the beacon!
It's the bloody Tark!
Alert the others!
You earlier.
Out hunting!
Nah, I was guarding slaves at the dig.
Couldn't find anything worthwhile.
We got a couple of artifacts. Might have got more, but a pack of carnivores attacked us and killed half the pigskins.
So should we! Our warriors deserve more than they get!
Krug.
You brought this on yourself. Wasn't my choice.
You'll not fool me that way.
You're defeating, chap.
Damn, this isn't.
You were easy enough to kill last time, Ranger. What makes you think this time will be any different?
Ah, shit! Damn it! I knew that was gonna happen.
Can't kill me now.
Damn it, man. Now I gotta do it all over again. That's so annoying. That is like my biggest pet peeve, is when I have to do something over. I get so angry over it.
Queen Marwyn was possessed. That wizard was using her to get to you. Using her to build an army within Mordor.
Sauron and Saruman both pursue the power of the Ringmaker. There can be only one Lord of the Rings.
Slaves! Nah! Open the moon! For the last thing is one of them!
Not around there.
No, you're imagining stuff. Smells like tadpoles.
Thank you.
Okay, can you stop being weird and let me continue my chase? Thank you. No, what are you doing? Stop that right now. This is my target, right? I'm not losing my mind, or am I losing my mind? Now I don't know. Wait a minute. No. I don't think that's him. Yeah, it's still blinking red over here. Yeah, I messed that up. I'm an idiot. Sorry, guys. My bad. I thought it was him because he has a fear of Caragors. But it was the wrong one.
Mozfel.
Bring light.
After a battle, I need food and grog. Instead, we get nothing but a lot of noise from the boss.
You'll get a lot more nothing if you keep whining about it.
He's right. I've got it, the pilgrim's
not. After it, now.
Next time I'll get you.
Lovely.
came close to begging for his life when he saw the executioner's axe over his head.
I know. Bloody pathetic. No one looks more worthy.
He don't look like he's ever had to beg for anything. He just flexes his muscles and everyone jumps.
Alright, so far so good, guys.
Did I just see you?
That's the Ranger!
You're finished! Protect my name!
On the run.
quartermaster don't like to wait.
If he comes back, I'll kill him.
He's dead! I'll never follow you!
Oh, what am I doing? Alright, let's go. Okay, guys, I'm gonna admit it. I'm not really sure how to do this. I thought once you got a captain, you can tell your captain to go kill the war chief. But it's not giving me an option to do that.
Where was you earlier? Out hunting!
Someone's got to go get it back. Yeah, guys, I feel like I'm missing something here. Like, I'm not getting something right, and I don't know what it is. So, I apologize. Sorry.
Him burning it!
Mincemeat of you, but we'll do it for him.
Every single one of them wants to challenge me. Stupid little assholes. Shut up. Every single one of you, shut up.
Ah!
The fuck? Holy shit! Damn! Oh man, guys! This is just not working out for me. Trying to fucking brand these war chiefs is really freaking difficult. I mean, if somebody knows an easier way, for the love of God, please tell me.
Thank you. Don't let it get inside you. Stay firm and fight.
Swing your blades a bit quicker, will ya? You are hurt quite a bit by watching me in battle. Gave me the slip.
A body! Here!
What are you doing, dude? Stop it. Man, this is not easy. And I gotta do another... If I even get him today, I got another 3 I have to do this way? I'll be honest, this kinda sucks, actually. I really like this game, except for this part. Trying to get the War Chiefs branded is really freaking difficult. I know I've said it before, I'm gonna say it again, it really is. You know what? You're really annoying. Damn!
Avenge my death. You will regret this.
Ooh.
the others! I'm not gonna let you do that!
Just a minute. Let me just...
Holy crap. I got his ass. That took forever, but I got him. And the only thing that sucks is pretty much, guys, this whole video is me trying to get this guy. It was one hell of a freaking struggle, but we got him. Well, I'm going to save the game here today, guys. Alright, game is saved, guys. Whew, that was... Yeah. I'm still just, like, amazed of like how difficult that was to get. That's why I was saying, if you guys know an easier way to pull that off, please let me know. Because, you know, I was trying to brand guys and, you know, have them help me take him on to make it easier on me, but it didn't exactly work out that way. I was still able to brand him, thank God. It took me this whole video. But, whatever. It's cool. We got him. We got three more to go, so there is a good chance that the next three videos are just going to be videos of me trying to brand these fuckers. We'll find out what happens, guys. All right. So do me a favor, guys. If you guys like this video and you like what I'm doing here, hit that like button for me. If you want to follow me on any of my social media sites, links will be in the description down below. My name is Mr. Kawa. I want to thank you guys for watching today. Hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you come back to watch some more. As always, guys, take care of yourselves. Take care of each other. And I'll see you guys in the next video for some new content. Alright guys, take care of yourselves.